In what will be his last run as a Wolverine, Tony Boles, on his first carry, is lost with a knee injury.